Violence has been laid at our feet. At the feet of all augmented. Not simply Ark. And I fear the repercussions will test our resolve, the strength of our convictions. We have been cast as the villain once again. Thank you.
is the big step coming in here?
Jensen, the meter's running. Where the hell are you?
On my way, she came.
Well, step it up.
Thank you.
devastating blow.
Alex, tell us Rucker's dead.
What?
Poisoned, I think.
Holy shit, man. Rucker was the voice of the augmented. People loved him for it. When word of this hits, Pratt is gonna explode.
And the whole world's watching. Listen, Miller's gone to meet with state police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties.
He lives near TF-29. You want us to search his apartment?
Not us. Me. You keep digging into that VersaLife break-in. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Victor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out. I was in the coma ward. It was run by the World Health Organization.
Another
facility 451.
Trace program initiated.
I'm going to search this body and the apartment.
Access grant.
As you know, I'm a betting man. If I wasn't, we wouldn't be in this situation together, would we? More importantly, you, the poor fucking bag boy, wouldn't be in this situation. So I want to make you a deal. This house has been rigged with a very special security response system. If you figure out how to disable it, your boss gets his credits and I'll be able to look out for you.
I can't believe Rucker's dead.
That bastard had it coming.
This is only going to make our lives harder. Oh, you think we'll get blamed for killing him?
Why not? Let them think of the main things we get at.
Sure.
Great. Go ahead. That's not just a... I'm not going to pull a social log on you.
Tuberculosis. It has been spreading quickly through the Indian subcontinent.
demands are ours.
This is not the movie. It must be somebody else.
Hello? Another bottle? Something to keep us warm?
Idiot tourists. Sometimes I cannot stand working in the red light sheet. You better hear them going silly, both you and me. I'd rather take care of a few drunks than exploding old.
Come to his senses.
That's fine.
Master Cadillac, I am the owner.
That's where I... So I sneak into this building, find...
No.
You want me to...
Where I am from.
You'd be a terrible pickpocket, that's for sure.
This place or what?
Absolutely. The architecture in the old sector was great. But this area is
everything. I need it desperately. Please?
What about me? What the fuck do I get out of this?
Well, I might have an idea. Listen. I have a daughter. She's not too young. Almost 60.
Bastard.
Okay, forget I said anything. I can realize you'd object.
Get away from me.
Thank you.
doing at the casino.
About who he recruits. Good luck. If he wants posers, my hometown is full of them. You know the deal. Some guys are for doing the shooting, and some are for getting shot.
Okay, followers. Who else thinks there are far too many questions that Nathaniel Brown and his cronies at Santo are debating about this so-called Og paradise in the Middle East?
Like, no one in that room.
We never finished that last
hand. Think I'm getting sick.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Anomaly detected. Access granted.
Я говорил ему, этого мало. Thank you.
strain of tuberculosis that has been spreading quickly through the Indian subcontinent. World health officials are scrambling to contain the outbreak, even as we're... San Francisco, a pharmaceutical giant personalized...
I've got enough problems as it is trying to cross the behind.
Nothing important. Looks like we got a corpse here. Can you talk?
Cadillac, I delivered your boy Dominic. No one saw me go in or out.
Impressive. How is he?
He's still out cold. Might want to ease off on the bright lights when he comes around.
I'll keep that in mind. We do want him to be as attentive as possible. I think this concludes our business tonight.
Rucker, that's terrible, Adam. He was our standard bearer. What direction will the movement take now?
I don't know. I spoke to Miller as he was leaving. He told me he was going to Gollum City to talk to the state police.
Yeah, I hope he has better luck than you and Smiley did. Because if you think that Prague is bad now, imagine what'll happen if reaction to Rucker's death gets violent.
I'd rather not.
Yeah, FUBAR is what'll happen. What a week. And meanwhile, I'm going crazy waiting for Dr. Ozen to get back to me with my test results.
How did it go with Dr. Ozen? She ran some tests?
I swear to God, Adam, these tests they give me are more stressful than being in the field. When I'm out there, I have immediate feedback every second. And when you're doing these tests, they just stare at you and take notes. I don't like it.
Nobody does. When do you get the results?
Dr. Ozen didn't say. I don't know, hopefully in a day or two.
Try and stay positive.
Always.
So what do you think of our new doctor?
What do you mean?
I just wonder what she's really doing here.
Things are heating up here in Prague. We can use all the help we can get. I'd be worried if Interpol didn't send a psychologist. Besides, I spoke to her for an hour. I like her.
It just seems suspicious to me, that's all. We've never needed a psychologist before. Who's she watching?
Come on, Adam. You keep talking like that, and Chang's gonna change all the locks again. There are 87 agents in Prague, and I just finished handing out the new keycards.
I should get going.
Okay. Talk to you later. Adam, I'm glad you came back. Wow, 2 in 1 day. Did maintenance take the plague cross off my door?
I'm sorry.
Aria was here earlier, and now you. That's 2 agents to walk through my door willingly. You know, while I have you, I'd love to talk with you about Rucker.
That's actually why I'm here.
You're kidding, right? This never happens. Sometimes I literally feel like a dentist.
I have a suspicion about who might be behind the hit on Rucker. A name. Eyelink came back with nothing, but...
But maybe I can use some of my shrinkier tricks to see what I can dig up. Maybe draw up a profile for you? So who's the guy?
Victor Marchenko.
Oh, you sound bad. No sweat, it's nice to feel like I'm part of something. I'll let you know if I have any luck.
Thanks, Tom. I appreciate it.
Aria is progressing nicely. Might be ready for the field again.